I love you. There's a lot to talk about. Let's get into some rock music here. I got a big show for you tonight. Tell me how you feel tonight, Tobin! Yeah. You my people! You my people, I love it!
Yeah.
and it's an honor for me to stand again in front of a very, very special audience this evening. I have played at this venue before when it was another venue all those years ago. This is my Deep Purple show tonight. As you know, this is the 50th anniversary of Deep Purple. But I have stood in San Antonio many, many times with my boyhood band and my first love, my wonderful band called Blackmore took me to his home, and there were two guitars in the kitchen, and we started playing some music. He said, "I got an idea for a song," and he started playing this piece of music I'm about to play for you. And I'm sure everybody in this room has had a moment in their life when they have this incredible euphoria of something wonderful about to happen. So he stopped playing with this piece of music, and a little tiny English voice said in my head, "Everything is going to be okay." So here's Sean Emerson on the guitar, San Antonio!
Thank you. Now I'm letting you go.